5, 4, 3, 2, 1, roll DVR1. 3, 2, 1, go Mike, go 2, go Lent.
Hi everybody, alongside Bob Hirschfield, Mike Watts, welcoming you to Jack Kaiser Stadium.
And ready blue, and it's all the blue rolling. And ready three, and effect up three.
Surgery in 5 years, you know? But like I said, I got God on my side. So when I think about it, I was just learning how to walk again, and now I'm at the Madison Square Garden, being Syracuse. It's a feeling that no words can describe.
There's something special about this year. I've never been around a group of girls and just got on with them, every single one of them, and never had a bad word to say about any of them, ever. I think everybody else is in that same boat, and it's special. I think there's 29 of us, and 29 of us are on the same page. Every single one of us want to win.
When I had my daughter, you know, that changed me completely. It changed me for the better, honestly, because it was more than basketball. I got to support my family. I got to take care of my family. That was definitely the changing point for me.
Ha! The Mecca of basketball.
We already know we got you, yo. This is our house, yo.
It's our house. It's our home. It's what's the family.
Together on 3, 1, 2, 3, together.
The St. John's Reds don't pull off the upset.
New York team. Forever without a Johnny.
We here in the lovely city of Paris, France. This might be my, you know, my second calling after basketball.
We're in Madrid still. Are you gonna plan to visit some family while you're out here?
All right, man, we out here, man. St. John's.